request it was making my way home. I got credit from my phone and a honeycomb told the road. Then this big fat chick upon the counter looks me up and down. She's foaming at the mouth. Man, she's checking me out. She said, excuse me, man, but would you like to go out for a meal tonight? And so I said, yeah, chop me down. She took me out for dinner and a horse and house. We had a BLT, a cup of tea. She scoops her stool, you're close to me. She runs her big fat fingers up and singing in high. She says, let's go back to my house. Is she an ugly bird or a big fat knife? Oh man, I can't decide. Slips of blues near my head. And then I rode her riding on a mother's bed. A bag for me, a bag for you. Let's get wrecked on back to glue. Cause there's no way I'm riding you unless I'm wrecked on back to glue. She has a big fat ass, but she has no class. And I couldn't do better, what I think I'll pass. Cause I can't resist when she eats it. The supper of a chicken every time we kiss. This love we have, there's no respect. She's a big fat fucker, what does she expect? But I'm hypnotized by her puffy eyes and her 16 chins and her massive thighs. So I take her out, she sucks her mouth with infectious food and give her guff. She's the chicken wings, I'm the barber king. This love we have, there's not the way. This one's moving. Stop that one, Willie, there's something wrong with it. Wait! He did a Job Seekers course in audio visual and he managed to fuck it up. He fucked up the projector. What good are Job Seekers courses if you're gonna fuck up a projector, Willie? What you wanna do? You wanna do another song? Would you like to hear Willie do another song? Okay, keep it fucking clean, keep it clean. Okay, we're gonna do something more highbrow now. This is a song about life.